Hard to give me some peace with all the shit that I be battling. So many ups and downs, sometimes I feel like I can't balance it. It be challenging, so many challenges.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Nola Nicola. Say hi. Yeah, so I just came back from my doctor's appointment, my postpartum appointment. Everything's good, everything's okay. So now we just out giving baby some air, taking a walk. Hopefully no alligators pop out.
Ducks.
But yeah, I hope everybody's good, you know. I got more videos coming soon. You know, your girl just been, you know, being a mother. I'm new to this motherhood, so yeah, that's baby. We got a bag full of snacks. And yeah, we just out here. So I will talk to you guys later in my next vlog. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Nola Nicola. If you are new here, please like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And you can press the bell notification so each time I upload, you can be notified. Quick, fast, and hurry. So today is November 14th. We are about to go to Trader Joe's and get a couple of things before we go to Chicago next week. We're not going to get too much because we don't want, you know, to leave a lot of food in the fridge while we are away or whatever. So when I get there, I will show you guys what we get. Talk to you guys later. So we made it, guys, to Trader Joe's. What? You messing up my video, shawty. I'm about to get a eucalyptus. These are fresh. Put it at the bottom. So guys, this will be got so far. Chicken sausage, ground chicken, gyro slices, and I'm about to see what we're gonna get now from the frozen section. Yes, egg rolls. The chicken spring roll. But if I get this, I'm gonna fry it. Which one you want? And then they got these right here.
You don't like pork,
so. No, I like pork. What's this one though? A Hawaiian chicken roll with smoke. Oh, that's pork and vegetables. You want these? I'm gonna get two boxes. So we're gonna go with this. I love Trader Joe's. You think this sauce tastes good? Guys, sweet ginger. That's right. What else? We don't really bat out much frozen food. Frozen food ain't all that good. Yeah, y'all. So I just left Trader Joe's. It was hard filming and stuff because I got the baby with me and stuff like that. But I'll probably show y'all what I got when I get home. So if I don't, then I'll see you in my next video. Toodles. Baby. How does it taste? Damn, you look slow. Ooh. Flex very quick. Ooh. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Nola Nicola. So today is November the 18th and I am at the park getting some fresh air. I told him to get the stroller. He don't want to get the stroller. He rather hold the baby. That's why the baby is full now, because he don't ever put the baby down.
I love our baby.
Okay, but you spoiling him too much.
Our first, we have to.
But yeah, so we just going for a walk. you know, walk these couple of pounds off. Cause you know, Thanksgiving, everybody gonna gain a lot of weight. Mm-hmm. But after this, we're gonna go to Publix or Walmart to get a couple of things. So I see, Walmart, bro. I'm sorry, y'all. Charges. I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
I'll talk to y'all later. I just wanna show y'all this hill that I'm walking up. You good, baby? Be careful. This is a nice park. That wasn't bad. Now you gotta go up here. You want to? Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Nola Nicola. So I am currently in Publix getting the food things for Wednesday because I know it's Thanksgiving. So I'm just like, let me go to Publix because I know it's not gonna be all crowded because a lot of people think that Publix is pretty high. So that's why I know. That's why I came.
It's
okay.
O avião, na parte de Chicago, bom timão, o bezinho, vaccine.
On the loose end of the belt. To open your seatbelt, lift the metal flap on the buckle. For your safety and the safety of those around you. Okay guys, so we just came from the Nike outlet. It was crowded because it's Black Friday. Ian wanted to get him a couple of, you know, sets or whatever.
It's the best seafood place you can give us your link card. So put that in the box. For holes with that link.
You like my mama. She always want hush puppies. But we about to go to Harold's because Ian want to eat some Harold's chicken. And we're going to go back to my mama's house because the baby, he's sleepy and stuff, so I'll see y'all later.
The Harris we about to go to right here on 87. 87
and
what? Dan Ryan.
Dan Ryan is 290, right?
That's 290 is the west. We on the I-57.
Oh, damn. I don't even know my own city. Shut up, Ed. We going to this one right here. The best one. Ain't no drive through, boy. This the ghetto. Grandma. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Nola Nicola. Thank you for watching my videos. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. So today is November 25th. I am currently in Chicago. I came to visit my mom so they could see the baby and stuff like that. And then, so y'all know that back in August, I was supposed to have my baby shower, but I didn't have my baby shower because of some medical reasons. But I decided to come here and do like a little small gathering. So I am at Walmart. I'm about to go in here and get a couple of things. I know it's about to be crowded in here because it's Black Friday. Still, like, people still in here shopping and stuff like that. But yeah, so I'm gonna make a video about why I couldn't have my baby shower and how was my Labor Day. I mean, my labor delivery or whatever. And what else? What was the other video I said? Oh, has motherhood so going so far. So I gotta do 3 videos after I post this November vlog because I didn't make a vlog for, I think it was August, September. It was August, September? No, I think I did August.
It was September, October.
It was September, yeah, September, October, I didn't make a vlog. So I'm gonna be doing, I'm gonna be doing videos of what happened with me and stuff like that. But when I get inside, I might record so y'all can see what I get. But if not, I'm gonna record the little gathering tonight. So I'll talk to you guys later. Juicies.
I'm out here, boy.
Get that shit, boy. TNT, boy. TNT, boy. Boy, just get a buggy. You always trying to be so. I thought I was like this, but baby, he got me beat. Everything gotta be right, perfect.
I'm fucking perfect, B. Fuck you, talk.
No fake love. We will say it.
Get it. Hey.
Niggas dissing when they rap. Should we call me Drew? Niggas capping.
Hey, baby.
Bitches talking.
Oh, you got mama. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I went to Jerky Jerks right on Taylor Street and I got him a dinner and he's smashing that shit. You know our food better than Miami, so don't even try. Yeah, go ahead. Come on now.
I like it. You just rip all over. Don't have to like force to eat it. I give it a 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10, I told you. And I got some wings and fries.
The mac and cheese.
Mm-hmm. Tastes bad, yeah.
This mac and cheese, I'm gonna push five.
Actually,
good. I gave it a 10 out of 10 as well.
The whole thing.
Hold on. The candy ham, so you can see. No, it's not even this one. I just want to slap my mama. Come on, mama. It's 10 out of 10. Yeah.
Period. Good food it's when wise. You come here. It's yeah. Wise. Good food.
Remy.
Hi, guys. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Nola Nicola. So, I'm currently downtown. I had to come down here to get a new ID. So, now I'm just walking up the street to Primark or Primark, however you want to call it. I just want to run in there and see if I see anything, you know, cute for my baby or whatever. And then I'm going to head back home It's cold as fuck out here. It's too cold out here. But I hope y'all are having a good day. A good holiday. So far. I'll talk to y'all later when I get back, when I get to Primark, so I can show y'all what I get. So guys, I decided to stop on Chick-fil-A to get some breakfast just so I can stall time because Primark opened up at 10 o'clock and it's like 9:40 or whatever. So I just came here to stall time. And I got their new peppermint frosty coffee. So far, it tastes good. I'm in the holiday spirit, so I try anything that's like peppermint, vanilla, cinnamon, all type of stuff like that. So, I'm about to eat my food. And when I get to Primark, I'm gonna show y'all what they got. Talk to y'all later. I love the decor right here on State Street. It be so cute. That blue looks so pretty. But this is the drink I was telling y'all about. It tastes good. So I'm almost there. I'm out of breath, y'all. Don't mind me. I'm out of breath. Yeah, so I just got here. I'm about to go upstairs because I didn't see anything that I like so far. But the accessories right here, they be having a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff right here for the accessories. Let's see. And then they be having cute shoes. They're getting ready for New Year's. Cute bags, cute diaper bag. That's cute. Everything just looks like so cozy, so cozy. Shoes for New Year's. The bags. Nice looking boots. Tights and socks. I had a pair of these leggings in black. Black and gray. No, brown. Brown and black. These leggings thick and they so warm. So, y'all better come down here and get a pair of these leggings. Cause you're gonna be warm. Cute pajama sets. Now that I just had a baby, I don't even really be getting stuff for myself. I just worry about my kid now. I just worry about getting him stuff. So, I'm about to find him something now. I got a baby stuff over there. And all this stuff that I'm buying, I have to ship it right to Florida. So guys, I decided to stop in Target because you know your girl love Target as well. And they still have some, I guess these like Black Friday sale. But y'all know that this is popular. But I want to get a couple more things, but I'm gonna have to ship everything. Back to Miami. And I don't even want to do that. But yeah, so they fixed this Target up down here on State Street. If you're from Chicago, then you know what I'm talking about. But look,
it's like so different now. Everything is so different. I just can't believe this hand sanitizer is like $12. Like, be for real. That shit better sanitize my hands for at least 3 days. 3 days that I don't even have to wash my hands. But I love like the little travel section. I know when I get home, Ed was gonna be like, I thought you said you was only going to get you an ID. Now, boy, you know I gotta stop at places. I guess there's no right here. I be seeing people talk about this right here, though. I be wanting to put all that stuff in my bath water, but I don't know how my cuckoo might feel after that, because, you know, if you sensitive down there, you know, you can't put a lot of stuff in your bath water. So kudos to the girls that does it and don't have a problem afterwards. For real. This is the best polish right here in my eyes. This is the best polish to Essie's. They even got Revolution in here, UK company. And then they got Ulta. Stop playing with them. We want more gift sets for the low. For the low, low. I don't need no more makeup, or do I? Makeup just be so cute that you can't resist it. I hope you guys can hear me, because this radio in here is pretty loud. Well, they music in here is pretty loud. Yep, guys, this is Ulta and Target. They getting money, boy. I want to know if Walmart going to compete with them. What if Walmart put Sephora in the store? Like Target put Ulta? Ooh, that's going to be a lot of competition. They already got a big selection of stuff, so let me go back around with this other stuff. And I was going to record some more in Primark, but my battery is almost dead, so I wanted to save some for Target or whatever. So let me just get this little item and I will talk to you guys later. Hi guys, so this is a new probiotic drink I picked up from Walmart. So Ed and I are about to try it. You ready?
Yeah.
Look at her.
A bitch wanna party with Cardi.
That's too much. Okay. Come on, let's toast. I can't reach back the. Okay.
We're gonna try for the first time. We in Chicago. This is our last night.
Mm-hmm.
Guess where we with? We with Darnisha.
She finna go home, make us some dinner.
I'm gonna season it.
One last night. You ever hit it? Cheers.
Cheers.
Okay, let's try it. You know I have to wash my top off. No, you didn't.
She watching your shit.
Okay, I got one hand. You ready? Right now, let's see. That shit nasty as fuck. It's okay. It tastes all right. I give it a 7 out of 10. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Nola Nicola. So I am at the airport heading back to Miami. I had a layover. I had to stop in Texas, and the layover was like for 4 hours and stuff like that. But it's almost time for us to board. So I was thinking, like, when I get home, I was going to run to Target to get the baby some more stuff. And then I was going to go home and clean up and stuff because I forgot to take out the garbage. And I know, I just hope it don't stink in the apartment or whatever. But yeah, I had a long weekend. I kind of had fun coming here. It's a lot of stuff, a lot of fake, phony stuff. And I told my family that I won't be back to Chicago until next year, Louisville, because I just don't like people like to start stuff too much. So, yeah, we're just waiting. The baby is knocked out, as always. And I'm just going to boil some tea and make some detox drinks. I've been eating so unhealthy since I've been in Chicago. So, I'm going to make a detox drink so I can drink it. Excuse me, so I can drink it for like the whole week. Whatever. Ed wanna do it with me or whatever. Whatever I do, he wanna do. Period. That's my man. That's my boy. He be with the shh. But when I make it, I'll let you guys know.
Hard to give me some peace with all the shit that I be battling. Too many ups and downs. Sometimes I feel like I can't balance it. It be challenging.